just simply blending the product onto your cheeks. Checking and making sure that it all went smooth. So now, now that I've successfully blended the product into your skin, stippling with this beautiful, beautiful pink blending product. I am, of course, starting.